Hey.
Sheds.
Have you ever been before?
No.
Okay. We are 100 Acre Zoo. Want me to explain it to you?
Yeah.
We're 100 Acre Zoo. You're located in gift shop right now. Once you pay, you'll get a wristband. You'll go out the door, look at the baby bobcat, go down the hill and to the right. As you go along the trail, you are able to feed the animals. It'll say, feed me on the fence. There's a museum over here with locally found artifacts. You are able to feed Dakota the big elk. There's a playground here, bears at the end. I put all those on like a circus act every day. And then there is petting zoo at the end.
When's the circus act?
All day long. The more you laugh at them, the more they're going to entertain you.
The bears?
They wrestle each other and then they stop. And then if somebody starts laughing, they look at you and then they wrestle some more. So,
are you taping?
I'm taking pictures. Do you want your picture?
No.
Okay. We have to get wristbands, of us?
Yes.
Okay.
So you'll pay here. We do rent a golf cart for additional $25 on top of that. Or you can walk it and it's very flat.
Okay, we're all in here now.
Okay.
So it's, she's probably an adult. She's 11, right?
No, she's still considered a child. So how many adults do we have?
Two. And then a 3-year-old and a 1-year-old.
So we have two. And did you run any animal
feed? Yeah. You mean to feed the animals?
Yes.
Yeah.
How many do you want? One bucket or two or three?
What do you think?
It's early in the day. I would recommend two.
Okay. Early in the day, they eat more?
They wake up in the morning and they're hungry. Towards the end of the day, more people have been through.
Oh, that's true, and so they're full.
They're always, not even still. I mean, they're always eating, but
right.
I always recommend two, especially because we have a lot of kids.
Okay.
Put
Good job. And up here.
Big man. Kendall, you stay with him.